pray for you boys. One other thing we forgot to talk about, or he's getting his voice all set back up. This was really high. We do the Grand Ole Opry quite a bit.
Yeah!
And we're blessed to be able to do that. We do it about 2 times a month. So if you all can't get 6:50 a.m. out of your WSN, you can't get it? You can't get it, all right. Well, if it's a stormy day or something like that, I can tell you how you can go get it. You can get online and go to WSMonline.com. It's come in just as clear as a bell, and stereo is beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And we sure want you to be a part of that audience. And come and visit us when you're in Nashville. Come to the Grand Ole Opry. Come to the Ryman Auditorium. We'll be at the Ryman July the 19th this year. It's always a really fun time. If you've never been to the Ryman, go down there. You can walk through it, see the whole thing inside at the back. All that's really cool. Go down to the Hall of Fame. Huh?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Well, this is really important.
Oh, tell them.
We can make money doing this.
Well, by all means, let them know what it is.
After the show, we're selling tickets for $10 a piece for any of you that want to ride Jeff Park around the parking lot before we leave. You can laugh if you want to. We make a lot of money in Texas doing that. No, seriously, what does it feel like to be you?
Don't
you
want to be a servant for the God Almighty, for the God Almighty, for the God Almighty? Don't you want to be a servant for the God Almighty? Don't you want to go to heaven when you die? Don't you want to be a servant for the God Almighty, for the God Almighty, for the God Almighty? Don't you want to be a servant for the God Almighty? Don't you want to go to heaven when you die?
Don't you?
I gotta pull him up. Hang on. Okay.
You got pulled up?
Yeah.
I can't wait.
This is gonna hurt.
Don't you want to go to heaven when you?
When you do that, it makes it sound like when I cut my boat motor off. You know what does that?
Take your tie off, pull your drawers up, here we go. Put your clothes on a few of you.